A local mother is charged with forcing a boy to help her with drug deals. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway explains police think more young victims could be out there.
Police say this Washington County woman made several trips to Claritin to buy drugs. However, they tell us she wasn't driving herself there. She was making a teenage boy transport her.
He'd stay out late. He was missing curfews. He'd say he was at work, and I knew he wasn't. And that's when I went and started searching his phone.
Lisa Altchaffel says she made a horrifying discovery on her 17-year-old son's phone. Text messages from her son's friend's mother, Lisa Moffitt, soliciting him to drive her to buy drugs.
Come get me now. What time do you have to be home? If you take me there, I'll give you a couple pills. And then as you go through, it'd be like, come knock on my side door. You know, can you sneak out tonight?
Police say more than half a dozen times the teen would make the short trip to Moffitt's El Rama home and then drive her to Claritin, where she would buy Percocets, Vicodins, and Xanax.
She was using him in my vehicle to take her to these drug dealers' houses to get drugs, and his payment would be pills.
Altchaffel went to police and checked her son into rehab.
He's doing, 110% better. He really is.
We stopped by Moffitt's father's home to see if she had anything to say.
Lisa, Channel 4 wants to talk to you.
I have no comment.
Now police want to make sure no other children have been victimized.
The immediate question presents itself. If it happened 8 times with him, who else may it have occurred with?
If you think your child was victimized by Lisa Moffitt, call Southwest Regional Police right away. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.